With the COVID crisis winding down in LA County, frontline workers say tonight they're being forgotten and they're fed up with that. They say the county failed to provide adequate protective equipment during the pandemic and now is leaving them out of the recovery in their upcoming budget. They say despite their heroic efforts and an influx of federal funding, they are not being compensated fairly for putting their lives at risk.
Is this how you treat so-called heroes? We deserve more than empty platitudes and a pat on the head. We've given too much, and our families have given too much.
Well, workers wrote individual cards expressing how they're feeling right now. Hundreds of SEIU 721 members are also holding protests across LA County at supervisors' offices. Well, the county responded in a statement that reads in part, LA County is grateful to our workforce for their public service during the pandemic. The county worked tirelessly in partnership with state and federal agencies to mobilize resources to ensure that our employees had the tools needed to perform their jobs safely and effectively. The county said it could not comment further on ongoing labor negotiations. It has